given.
There's a truck to our right! Truck to our right! Are you ready for this?
Alright, I'm out.
Are you ready for this? Should I do it? Should I do it? Should I do it? Watch- YOLO! Oh, what's this? Oh god, oh god, oh god! Oh!
It was
oh,
so close.
It was not. That was not even that far away from it.
You killed people.
You killed two people. You killed people. Oh, they're returning fire. Watch out. They're returning fire.
You killed like another person.
Oh, God. All right. Howdy, boyos. And welcome back to Arma 3. Iron Front. Freaking Arma 3. I'm gonna try and keep this intro as short as possible. It's gonna be hard, but I'm gonna try it. Basically, this is what I asked for in like my last, like, I looked at some uniforms and guns from a World War II mod, a Massey's uniform mod, and I was like, guys, we need someone to make like a World War II style King of the Hill / Wasteland server. And the day I uploaded the video, I think this like whole thing went live on the Steam Workshop, where you can get Arma 3 Lite, Iron Front for Arma 3 Lite. Super easy. I'll link it in the description. You just subscribe to it. Launch your Arma. Under the mods launcher, just select Arma 3 Lite. Go in-game and find one of the servers with, you know, I think it's called KOTH or King of the Hill 1944. And you can just jump straight in, pick a team, and go head-to-head. And it's... it is a bit glitchy, and especially shooting people with a bolt action seems kind of iffy because it just like to take two or three shots. But this was so much fun. It's gonna be a pretty short video. I don't have that much to show you, which I'm fully aware of. Me and Gonzo, maybe some other people, we're really trying to get back into it and like get like a longer video. But for now, I hope this like quenches your thirst for World War II, Arma 3. It definitely. Oh, it's just the hype is so insane. Like, we started playing this, and at some points, I just had to like mute myself and not like maniacally laugh in the microphone for like 5 minutes. That's of course exaggerated, but you know what I mean. I'm a freaking maniac when it comes over to. Anyway, hope you guys enjoy. Like I said, the mod link will be in the description, so you can check it out yourself. And this is just like us getting used to PvP Arma 3. So we're pretty bad at it, but I think we did okay, and it's just like a first game, and I hope to bring you a lot more like this. So keep an eye on the channel, hope you enjoyed this video, and I would love to see you in the next one. Cheers! Hey guys, right before I'm gonna let you go into the actual video, I'm watching this like right before I'm rendering this, and I have to say and warn you that I am super like hyper and excited in this video, so beware, there's like some screaming that I did turn down, and there's a lot of like just me being super excited and hyped. And I hope you guys enjoy, and I already can tell you that we just recorded probably one of the best games and more fun games that I have ever done in my entire life in Arma. This was, it's about 40-ish minutes of just pure chaos in Iron Front Arma 3 multiplayer. I hope you guys are going to enjoy this video, and I'm sure you'll enjoy the next one. Take care, and enjoy. Also, there doesn't seem to be any friendlies at that southern point, so we might kill each other. We might kill ourselves this way.
Oh, I don't care. It's better than driving in a fucking tank like last time.
I like that.
You like that? Like that, Daddy? Oh, God. The trains.
That was scary.
Yeah, I was like, oh, nope.
I'm happy I'm in the back.
A fucking different camo.
You'll probably die early, quicker than I will.
Yeah, that's what you think.
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm okay with the not as great graphics. It's about the gameplay.
I mean, if you don't look at it like really close, okay.
It's just annoying because we know how it like
supposed to look.
How it's supposed to look, but. We should probably, at the next crossroads, we should probably just get out of the vehicle and just walk
up there. Yeah, because we're getting close to it.
Yeah. Like, there's two crossroads coming up. We should just stop at the second one.
Oh, God. This thing's just, like, jumping around. Like,
oh, God. The road. Yeah, it's a road thing. Here, there's two crossroads right here. There's another one. We should probably not go much further in here. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. You almost got us fucking killed.
I got this. The vegetation's so thick in here.
This is
not used to it.
It's greener or something, or it's lesser quality or something, but it looks better than like what I'm used
Maybe
to.
Maybe it's because of that new update.
Oh, dude, that's pretty much, this looks a lot better in my opinion. It's just like not super un-HD because, you know, we're playing the light version, but.
Oh God, yeah, hang on. Okay, there we go. I had a huge lag spike. Oh, that's bad. We have MP40.
It looks like we're playing a cartoon game.
Oh my God.
A little bit.
Your pans are fast as floating.
Oh, it is. Plane? Oh God, it's
oh
a plane!
God, even...
It's a Stuka! No, that's a B-39.
Yeah, it's a, yeah.
That sounds amazing, though.
The Russians use that.
Pretty sure we can actually not have Panimala on because that would have like, you would have like other mods on that you,
yeah,
you know, the server would be like, well, you can't have that, so.
I heard something shoot.
Yeah, it was some biggie thing over here.
Yeah, to the right. I'm getting shit frames in this forest.
Oh, I'm getting bad. Like 35 still. It's pretty good.
Go to my main menu. Groups. Hit. Okay, we're doing live.
Fuck it. You just gotta do it live anyway.
Yeah, I know, right? 300 meters away. Get sure and be all fucking tact cool.
Go! I've got you covered!
I got your back, bro. I got tank traps up ahead.
Yeah, we're pretty close to the base.
Yeah, about
to the capture point.
Because you can shift click, bruh.
Oh, you're doing that shit?
Oh, yeah. Well, of course I am. What the fuck do you...
Yeah, everyone else
who
probably doing it, too.
Who the fuck are you? Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, don't fucking talk.
You have a sniper, too, you fucking asshole.
Yeah, if I can take a scope or not a scope, I'm going to take a scope.
Sure. Yeah, we should try and look into like making this work with the normal version. Although we'll probably have to re-download all that stuff. But oh, there's a version right there. Shit.
It's right there.
He's 80 in the forest. So just saw him run.
80.
He's not 80 years old, you idiot. He was at 80.
I know, but that's like far to our right.
I just saw him. I see him again. I think I still see him. No, I don't see him anymore. He's right in front of me, though, I think. He is 80 to 90 right now.
I'm pulling out my fucking Walter.
Oh, God.
Hey, I have a close quarters, bro. I see him. He's over by a tree.
I grenaded him.
Yeah, a little bit left of that.
Hang on. Charging! Für Deutschland! Alright, another grenade out. Not sure if I did any damage to him.
Those are pretty good. Those are pretty good grenades.
He's right here. I got him. I hit him once. What? I shot him twice! What the fuck? I hit him twice!
Oh, fucking, I shot him with my fucking pistol.
I just did.
That's...
Oh god.
Yeah, straight ahead. Oh, whoa. Okay, that way. Alright, and then you want to take a left. Or go straight, pretty much. Yeah, go straight on this dirt road.
Yeah, then we're...
Take a left coming
yeah,
up.
We're on the same road.
Yeah,
you gotta
take that left over there.
Somebody just got killed by a knife. I don't know how that works in Arma, but I'll believe it.
What? Okay.
Dude, we're like the secret, like, German SAS.
We're like SS. Yeah, German SAS. I think that's how it works, right?
We're like the predecessors of the KSK. Or, GSG-9. Grenzschutzgruppe 9. We're like Grenzschutzgruppe 44.
Yeah, there you go.
Sorry, it's a terrible joke.
I know, we're like the siege guys, you know?
No, I want to be Jaeger this mission!
I want to be Fuse! Oh yeah, no, that
But it's hostage! I still want to be Fuse!
Alright, so, you see on the map, like, where we were? Well, if you, like, kept going forward, like, near the tents and stuff, there's, like, a little tiny berm. Well, there's like two guys over there. That's where I got killed.
Wait, hang on. Just, I'm driving there. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Just get me there when I'm there.
Keep going. You'll see the road to our... When there's a road to our left, is when we need to stop.
Dude, I'm sitting here with such a ginormous smile, just playing, like, multiplayer World War II Arma 3.
Even if it's PvP?
I know. I love that. Like, I don't mind PvP if it's done good. Also, I've totally just ran off the fucking road, an asshole. Okay, where do you want me to go?
Keep going straight. All right, here. Stop here. Oh, yeah, look at that drift. Hell yeah, neutro.
Hell yeah, boy!
All right, this way, follow me.
I'm going to put mine on, I guess I'll put mine on full auto.
Yeah, what the fuck? Of course you put on full auto. This is like the predecessor to the AK.
Dude, we look so legitimate right now.
Looking better. All camoed in and everything.
Oh, I still have a Panzer
Fuß. Yeah, like,
Fuß.
Shred it. A
straight what?
Oh, you do? Nice.
Straight where?
If you hit something with that, I will suck your dick. Seriously.
I mean, it's going to happen. I'll hit you.
If you hit something with that, I would literally fly down to fucking Amsterdam and smoke weed.
I mean,
and go fucking.
I'm pretty sure you'll
coffee.
Do it anyway, even if I don't hit them.
We're like 400 meters away.
Yeah, I got my thing set on it right now.
Your things doing stuff. Like rockets.
Katusha!
Yeah, I was about to say, I wonder if you get a Katusha.
You probably can, but it's like probably like $1 billion. Billion doll hairs.
That'd be amazing. It's fucking Katusha this whole year.
La, 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 and then you just gotta play the Katusha song over the radio.
Oh, yeah, of course.
La, 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 Katusha. Da, na,
na, na, na, na. Someone did a lot of scripting on this. Losing a lot of people.
I mean, there might be.
We got a... Okay, never mind. That's friendly.
We have
like
friendlies. Oh, no. Friendlies just died north of that area. Because I think it turns their name into a... turns their things into like a black... A blue, like, cross. Like a blue X. X thing.
100 meters away.
Yep. 120
for me. 180, yeah. 180 for me. I'll crouch. Feel sneaky-beaky-like.
Sneaky-beaky-like.
I see the tent.
Where you died? I have 3 grenades, by the way, so make sure you stay clear for me.
I got 2. Oh, God. For some reason, my range is set at, like, 400 meters.
Oh, mine is 2. I also mine down 200.
Yeah, I did 2. All right, tank trap to my left.
I don't like this, like these trees to our right. I'm checking these trees.
Yeah, that's where that one Russian dude was.
Yeah, I'm checking these trees really quickly. Alright, seems clear.
There's a tree that it was knocked down. Alright, we're
inside of it right now. How do we cap? Do we know?
You're set to stay here. Alright, yeah, I see that tent.
No, but I mean, is there like a fucking capture counter anywhere?
I don't know.
I'm looking on my HUD or anything.
In the sand right now?
Yeah, I'm right behind you. Like 10 feet behind you.
I see the flag. I see like a trench going over there.
Oh, we have to get inside the actual zone, probably. There's a Russian truck right here.
Get in my zone.
Yep. Plane? I hear a vehicle.
Yeah.
Track. I'm running into this house.
All right, I'm in the trenches next to you, so tell me if someone comes.
Achtung! Oh, wait, it's a friendly half-track. Never mind. I was going to say...
We capped it.
No, did we?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you helped capture yourself. Nice, we got it.
Is that friendly half-track? Yeah, it's friendly.
It's a friendly half-track. Can we get into this Russian truck? Please tell me we can. Dude, get in! We're doing this! Come on!
Alright, we're going down south? We're going down south?
No, we're going... Do you want to go... I don't know, where are we going? North?
We need to go... to the... Nemshi.
Yeah, well, that's what I meant. Like, just up from where we are right now.
Yeah.
Oh, this is fastest I can go.
Yeah, keep going straight, and you're going to want to go straight on this road coming up ahead. Can't go in third person, so.
That's why, just keep going straight here?
Yeah, you should see the road that goes into the village.
Yeah, I mean, we can still ambush people. We have, like, 1 Panzerfaust, which is pretty scary.
Not really, it's a Panzerfaust.
We might get some speed on the road here, boy. I'm holding shift right now. Oh shit! Oh, oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh, shit. What the fuck? I can barely hear you over the fucking car. Okay, I'm inside now. What's that? Sorry.
We are uncomfortably close to each other.
Oh, I love it.
Like, we're just...
Am I holding your right dick or the fucking shift?
The shift knob, or is that my knob? keep going down here, and then... get a little piece of shift lace to get there. Still, like, miniature.
We're just running into enemy territory right now, boy.
I really get plugged.
I can't wait for a T-34 to be like, oh, bitches, there's a kill there.
Oh, this one has like a tank that's been playing this for like 5 years.
It's fine.
Yeah, I got an ISG.
We have strong Panzerfaust.
Oh my god, one Panzerfaust. Yeah, they're focusing heavy on like the top.
I can barely hear you. I'm trying my best. I need to set my audio down after I die.
You're going to take a right.
No, where do you want to go? There, fucking base.
Yeah, we're gonna go fucking capture this shit. It's all right,
here
there.
We go.
Take a right.
Are your planes?
And take a left. Take a left to the road. Right, try to go. Yeah.
Oh, you mean this one?
Right here.
Yeah, I know. Hopefully, that's not like a Russian plane who's like paying attention.
God, because they get the air cover. It has like a 2 mm cannon.
37 mm, yeah.
But I think it's 21.
I think it's 37 in this.
Alright. Follow this road, take a left.
I gotta follow the road. This truck is too slow enough to follow the road.
I know.
Wait, left or right?
Left.
Oh god. If we capture this, we're like the elite SS.
Go to this barn. We'll hop out.
At this barn?
Yeah. Park behind it. Yeah,
right. There's a truck to our right! Truck to our right! Are you ready for this?
Alright, I'm out.
Are you ready for this? Should I do it? Should I do it? Should I do it? YOLO! Oh, what's this? Oh god, oh god, oh god! Oh!
It was
so close! That was not even that far away from it.
Two people!
You killed people! Oh, they're returning fire! Watch out! They're returning fire!
You killed like another person!
Oh god!
Oh my god! I killed another one!
Stop killing them!
Oh my god! That was amazing!
Are you still alive?
Yeah, still alive. Holy shit, man. That was so fucking dope!
God damn it. If my Panzerfaust would have hit them, I would have gone crazy, by the way. I would have screamed so hard, like your mom would have, like your mom could have heard me scream.
You got that close.
It was.
That truck was full of Russians.
I know!
Oh my balls. Okay, we got a friendly half track coming up here, too.
We're like German partisans.
Yeah. We're like right. The Polish fucking.
Oh, yeah, the Polish attacking the Russians. That's this video right now.
Oh,
we're Polish.
I see another one. I see another truck.
Fuck him up!
Get another one! I'm standing above you.
Stop killing everyone, Jesus.
This is amazing. Alright, cover me, I'm going forward. Oh my god, dude. We are fucking.
I'm just gonna crouch with you. Like, I'm gonna crouch through this field with you. Crouch run, that is. How far do you think? Dude, we fucking... If that Panzerfaust... I'm still so mad at the Panzerfaust.
That guy's dead in the driver's seat.
Is he?
Yeah.
Wait. Stand clear. I'm throwing a grenade because we get points from killing vehicles, I'm pretty sure.
Oh my god, dude.
Oh, that didn't do anything. Never mind. I'm too used to men of war.
Yeah, I am too. Alright, let's go over left.
I mean, a real partisan would then shoot him again, right?
Oh, I died. What the fuck? I died from one shot.
Oh! Oh, me too. I'm dead. I got wrecked.
What the fuck?
That's fine. Dude, we did our job.
Yeah, dude. We fucked some people up, though.
God damn. That was too good.
I got $6,000 now.
Are you still alive? I just picked up. I just picked up two of our friends, and they were like running along the street.
Oh, damn! Nice.
Blade, I'm scared.
Guys,
it's like fucking. I have my fucking thing turned off because we play on the third RB. You don't want to fucking talk over.
Holy shit! Yeah.
Yeah, I'll probably turn it back on for this if we play again next time.
Let me see. Hang on.
I had my marker set. Straight, there's a road that's above the, well, actually, I'm going to go left, the second left here.
Killed six people, just from that one truck.
Wait, you? How do you know you killed six people?
You go to map, you go to statistics.
Hey, can I take a look at mine? I probably killed like one or two of that.
German. No, so it's only for you.
Oh.
I think you killed four people, though. It says for me, casualties. It says, oh, maybe you just died four
times. Yeah, I probably died four times.
I'm like the leader of the group. But it tells me five for me. I've died by Hop Iron, Inkota, Yulon, Francie, Josh.
I'm gonna park the vehicle around this hill, because there's a lot of people that have died over here.
I don't even know where we are.
I hear like people.
I see.
I hear like people fucking. I hear like shots on the right and everything, so. Oh, there's guys right there! One six zero. Come set up the thing over here. You're on the road.
Right here?
Yeah, all come right. Set up. Oh god. This is like an actual MG
there
team. It's too strong.
There it is.
Are you ready for this?
Load up. Yeah, I'm ready. Load up.
Hang on. I'm trying to zoom in first. Where did he go? Fuck, where did he go? He was on the road.
Rylon.
I see him. Ah, oh, fuck. There's no tracers in this?
There's tracers. I thought there were tracers.
Oh, I can barely see anything. Did I not get him? Fuck, I think he escaped. Should we back it up?
I see him. He's by a tree.
Give me a direction.
By like really a tall tree.
Like exactly 160, 150. Like what is he?
150 by a tree. Oh, he's running. He's running to the right.
Hang on, this whole fucking grass is pissing me off. We should disassemble. Wait, am I moving this thing right now? Hang on. No, we should probably disassemble it and move up again.
Hang on, I got it. Let me see it.
Oh, it also works. There's, okay, yeah, you were shooting the tree right now. There's friendlies to your right, though. Watch out. Dude, this is too good. This looks too legit. I'm sorry. Like, I can barely contain my fucking orgasms right now.
Alright, hang on. Out.
Wanna get back into the vehicle?
Hang on. Alright, thank you. So
I got my bag.
Get my binoculars out. Is there a pool wagon out there?
It's just hard to see stuff because the grass is so high. Oh, there's a guy on the road. Shit, I see him. Shit.
I see him. He's got a bazooka.
Hang on.
He's moving left. To the left. There you go. Right on. Right there. Got him.
We fucking got him! Hang on. I'm firing the last 12 rounds because I was down to 12 rounds. Dude, we fucking got it. Okay, let's back up right now though, right?
Back up?
Oh shit, plane! Fucking, oh god. Alright, getting my back. I'm trying to get my backpack. Is it glitched? Oh no, here we go. There's a tank coming up the road. Dude, that was awesome.
Tank bipod. Alright, I got it.
Alright, let's fucking get in. Oh god, that was too good!
Just mowed down, I got the bazooka.
Oh, that was so fucking, this is too good. Jesus. Oh god. Alright, let's get in, boy.
Alright, get in back. Yeah, man.
Alright. This is literally...
Well, I like how it has the actual sight, though, man.
I know, it's so good, it's so insane. Like, you can zoom in and everything. Like, you know you can zoom in, by the way, right?
Yeah.
Okay, why don't we find a position? Look at the map, like, we captured that base thing. Why don't we try and set up in a position where we can, like, overwatch it a little bit?
Oh, we should get on the road, then. Because that seems like it's pretty high. Let me see, let me turn off...
Like, the road to our left, or...?
Straight ahead of us.
Alright. Oh, planes. I'm so scared of planes.
Yeah, no.
We're like the Germans in Normandy. Like, wait, you have no air superiority!
No!
We're like German officer cars getting straight by people like Mustangs.
Over here, there's a Kubel wagon where I saw
a guy. Oh, shit. There's an explosion to our left. We need to jump across.
Stop. Okay, never mind.
I mean, there's guys dying everywhere over here.
Yeah, that's enemy.
Where?! There's enemies everywhere!
Go by the Kupelwagen over the road.
Well, there's a little shed behind us.
Oh, there's another one in the trees!
They're all in there. They're all over there. That was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. Yeah. That road is heavy, dude. We should just watch that road then.
Hang on, I'm dropping my backpack so they can't steal our machine gun.
Guess I'll get another backpack.
Dude, that was too good. There's like fucking three of them across from me.
Yeah,
I'm dead. Fuck!
Over